happening today. After a long journey, the 1923 steam locomotive engine number 3 will be unloaded in Alabama today. The Red Bay Museum tells us the tender for the locomotive will be unloaded at the Red Bay Railroad Park across from the museum later today. Then tomorrow, the locomotive itself will be unloaded after being in storage since 1956. It was built in March of 1923.